The reason why we have a zero tolerance policy on no swimming in our reservoir is because they're very unsafe places to swim. They're operational, they have valve working in them, they have pipes which transfer water from one area of the reservoir to the other, very strong currents. There are also underwater obstacles which you may become entangled in. There are discarded fishing equipment. Our anglers are very good, but sometimes they'll get snapped off. There'll be hooks in there and nylon, which you can become entangled in. And also, sadly, there is antisocial behaviour where we sometimes have broken glass in the reservoir, so you don't want to be caught on any of that. The number one killer and the number one tragic headline is cold water shock in summer. When people enter cold water, you get this thing called cold water shock. What it does in effect is it shuts down your body. Your arms and limbs no longer work properly. Everything your body does is there to preserve your heart, to keep it going. You cannot swim properly. You begin to inhale water and then you start to drown. We want you to come to our waterside parks and have a fantastic time. But please, please, please stay out of the water. Stay safe and return home to your loved ones.